like to wish a happy birthday to Patricia. Happy birthday, today's her birthday. Hope you picked up your weekly Informer. If you didn't pick up one on your way in, please pick up one on your way out. As I was saying last week, we have Wanda and Jesse's name, phone number, and address in the bulletin. They aren't able to come to church. They wish they could be here. You guys, everybody, we know them, we love them. Please take the time to give them a phone call, send them a letter, pay them a visit. It'll lift their spirits and it'll lift yours. So please try to pick up a weekly Informer and get in touch with them sometime this week. At this time, our children will present the flags.
Maybe not. Well, it's going to be a different song. Nope, ain't even going to be that. I don't know who's been over here messing. They've gotten their sound.
Yes, we're having some technical difficulties with the music that we normally play when the children come in and present the flags.
Yep, we are.
Later today, we will be giving out the Coffee House Ministry Cups. You're part of that. If you're not part of that, we have information out in the foyer. This is they start with a coffee house, and it's in areas where churches aren't allowed. So they open it as a coffee house, and people come in to get a cup of coffee and a sandwich and different things, and it gives them a chance to tell them about the Lord. And it is a real good ministry, and we have the information out in the foyer if anybody would like to take part in that. Are we ready?
We got nothing.
What was that?
Dad. You've got to play something. We got nothing. Over here, messing with the computer.